come to my channel, so today I'll make a video of my review of my enough strong arm gun. Well, it's actually a better gun, well, but its accuracy, unfortunately, its accuracy is not the best. And well, it's single shot. And also, I also have a spare nerf dart. It's my homemade nerf dart. No, I mean it's my homemade nerf dart holder, and I wear it using those. I make it from that red thing, as you can see. Okay, so now I am going to give you a review of my nerf strong arm. Well, it's actually not the best gun, but however, it's just the accuracy is not the best. Well, just have a iron sight. However, the accuracy is not the worst one. Okay, as you can see, this is a view of the sight. And also, we are rotating bevel, much like a feature in the revolver, and I have loaded it with about 6 elite nerf darts and strike nerf darts, and they are actually not the suction, but however, I have the suction that I bought the spare one because I don't have enough money to buy that magazine holder, so I decided to make it the homemade one. I'll give you a tutorial of how to make it next time. Well, okay, how about if we. But however, let me show you how. Fire, so let's test the range of it. Ready, set, go. Come on. Let's see what it fired. Looks like it fired into a dustbin. Where did it fire into? So you fire into a dustbin. I just have to on the light. Okay. Oh, what a pity. My dart is not in there. I don't know where it ended. thought I got it back. I'm lucky enough to have find it. Anyways, I'm going to next time. I will give you a tutorial of how to make those things. Okay? So, see you next time and stay safe. Stay safe. Goodbye. I'm going to cut the video now. Cut.